size.
We've talked about this. We've talked about this many times in chess. It's fashion. We're gonna take a look at the Peter's Villar against Le Quang Liem.
Change. No, I can't like that.
don't want to trade any pieces, though, right? See, it's an actual threat positionally.
Exactly. That's
maybe
what
you
I'm
just
saying.
Go bishop f8, luft, move the king, and then you continue. Because the white's finger have queen d4, and there's just don't see your defense.
We should point out that Wesley Sowell has stabilized the position. There is no longer any danger whatsoever.
So cool.
No danger.
Take a look at Hikaru. Maybe he can all turn around.
This is the one.
h5. By the way, again, that was the same move earlier.
Yeah, same move earlier is better. But still, rook c8. Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
No way.
Bishop e5, though.
Strange move.
Strange, forcing him to go rook c8.
Right.
I
was expecting something other than forcing.
Forcing rook c8 is very strange.
White. Like if you had a rook here to black, you would play rook instantaneously. Trade of rooks was not.
Yeah.
He's like sidestepping the threat of.
Ah, this is gonna be out too far. Let's put my knight on f3 and I'm not gonna have any actual problem.
Here.
Yeah, confusing is all our control here on set, because we do not understand what's going on. Nakamura saving what we thought was a very difficult game.
Dead lost position.
Dead lost position.
He was lost.
He was dead lost.
Wow,
missed opportunity.
Gleefully telling Jeffrey, like, you could have done this and this and this and this would have been over. Like,
it's hard to kill these guys.
It truly is. I thought the first day was just a really wacky day. I'm not good at predicting the winners. Don't have many decisive games.